It is January 30th, 2020, and things are swell today.